And I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We
that I could have this moment for life.
What's up, my incredible loves? It's your girl Vina Queen, and today is my first day recording a YouTube video. And on my YouTube video, I am in the kitchen, and I will be making French toast waffles. Yay! Never made French toast waffles before, because I ain't got no bread. And I got to take some French toast, and I want to make some French toast. So I'm going to use waffles. I'm just going to see how this is going to turn out. So before we get to it, I would like for you to like, subscribe, and comment under the comment section down below. And turn on your notifications so when I make a video, you will be notified. Now let's get to it.
Well, so what you will need for this is eggs, waffles, butter, vanilla, almond, cinnamon, and nutmeg.
And of course, I'm making some sausages.
So, now, since this is my first time doing this, I love French toast, you guys, so I'm just gonna be creative. And you go accordingly to how you want, how much cinnamon you want. I like cinnamon. I don't too much care for nutmeg. So I'm just fine. You guys, you can use as much egg as you like. You can even put egg on top if you like. It's up to you. I'm using the griddle so that I can get them quicker. And because I'm cooking a lot of them, as you can see. I'll be right back.
So you guys, in this mix, I'm sorry about the footage. We thought we saved it. I used honey, chili pepper, paprika, cayenne pepper, and lemon pepper. And I mixed it together and I put the sausages in there and then I put it on the griddle.
Big O. Whoa. So, that. I'm not gonna say it wasn't a good idea. I turned the heat up. And once I turned the heat up, it got real smoky in the house. Well, in the kitchen. So, maybe don't turn the heat up and let it cook slowly and not rush it. Because I was just trying to. Because honey burns fast. So maybe what I'm thinking is next time I would just make a sauce. Because how you make a sauce, you gotta have sticks of butter, you gotta stir it, and you know, it's basically like making a sauce for a seafood bowl. So next time I'll do it that way. So, now this is how it looks. This is how the waffles look. And I'm gonna make my plate and I'll be back. Peace. So, I am done, you guys. As you can see, I made me some eggs. I love eggs. Let's get to it. So my first thing, I'm gonna try this waffle. Here goes nothing. Oh my God. Good. You guys, I never made this before. It tastes like cinnamon toast waffles. So good. So, next, I'm about to taste these sausages. These tiny spicy sausages. Oh my God. It got a little spicy to it and a little sweet. This turned out to be a good meal, you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on your notifications so every time I make a video, you will be tuned in. And it's not goodbye. See ya later. Wow.